Alright, so this is Spider-Man Part 4. We're back to Miles, and we're going to babysit the people getting delivered from the raft. And I'm assuming we're going to run into Kraven while we're doing that. So yeah, let's do it. Put on the web wings, take the tunnel thing we already know about. Kind of baller, though. Ooh, I hit that building. I should have been toast, honestly.
Another updraft. I should check the view. Love a windy day.
Hey, Miles, just getting to the raft. You on your way?
Wouldn't miss it. Who are babysitting?
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft. Not enough resources for him since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there.
Okay. Kind of interesting. The raft is just in the middle of Manhattan. Pull up. Okay. We have some cookies my girlfriend made me that I'm gonna take a bite of and try them out. Cookies and milk.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Good arrow. Well, I think we're gonna figure out that. I don't know if Kraven wants to kill, capture, and team up with them.
It's fine. I'll be okay.
That was weird. I just dropped some frames there for whatever reason. Oh, hold on. Aw, bummer. I thought something was going on. Give me a little more time to eat my cookies. Okay. Wow, those were really good.
I really should have stretched.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Those blades are sharp.
You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spiderman.
Yeah, so I Kraven is an issue because he has like a whole army.
We want to keep him in prison.
Now get out of our way. This does not concern you.
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
Spider-Man! I was hoping you knew.
Yeah, actually, no one really knows.
Take out the defenses!
Warm up! Don't let him through!
I'll warn the guards and break down the door!
What a shot!
They're trying to get inside the ship!
How many are there?
We're being in leak! We gotta stop them!
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members!
You will see, and it's gonna be glorious!
Not liking the sound of that!
They want to hunt them, I think, is basically what it comes down to.
Just keep coming. Keep fighting.
They want to release them in a jungle and then hunt them. Oh, he caught me. Where is Miles right now? On a freaking man, there's so many of them. Oof.
Why didn't we know the raft was moving Lee?
Doesn't matter now. Let's just focus on taking these guys out, whoever they are.
Yeah, there's a lot of fighting in this part here. We're almost done.
Let me help with that.
God, those dual takedowns are so sweet. Okay.
What now?
You're gonna get boarded? Mm. I don't know if that's gonna work that fast. Miles now and just run around saving people inside. Maybe too many.
Spider-Man, you gotta get topside! As soon as I get everyone clear! You okay in there?
I'm trying to get out.
Not my watch.
It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get the safety? Hello? No signal. Better hurry up.
Whoa! Oof.
It's getting worse out there.
How many of those do they have, man? Scorpion's loose, dude. That means he could be right behind you. Abilities are kind of sweet.
Water's rising. I can't get back the way I came in. The magical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
I don't know why I was scared of that. Well, it's like his thing. I was afraid to swim through that electricity. He got stabbed too, because he's gonna be tripping. Yep.
Can't be.
No. Oh, he's gonna think it's his dad. Oh, that's so fucked up.
This isn't real.
We have eyes on Scorpion.
She is tripping.
It's not safe. Miles.
It's so peaceful without Miles.
Damn.
Now that you're Spider-Man, I don't have to worry anymore. Time for a
How can he hold his breath for this long? Yeah, there you go. Oh, he's so tempted. Where did Miles even go? Crazy that he got out. Yo, can I get up here, dude? Jesus. Yeah, I don't know what they're doing with him. I don't know what they're doing with all both of them, and how they even capture Scorpion. Oh, he's about to slide in the water again. She's sinking. That homeboy just rode in on a jet ski like that. That's crazy.
You think I'm naive?
Take him while he's hurt!
Oh, man. Man, this has been a roller coaster. There is not a moment of calm.
It won't start.
Wow, this is like so beautiful looking.
No, no, no!
The propeller.
Run! I'll stop it! I'm here, guys! I got you!
What is Peter doing right now?
Lay off me so I can stop that propeller! Beating on me.
We've got
him. How many times I gotta tell you people? Lee stays with me.
Okay, here we go. We're gonna. Oh, he got out. That's not good. That is not good at all. A lot easier to run away with now.
Spider-Man, let him go!
Wow, you gotta let him go, dude. All these other people are gonna die. We have to fight another fight. I see why they give Peter the symbiote in this game, because otherwise Miles way outclasses him. Not even fair. How the hell is Peter supposed to break off that propeller at all? That just doesn't happen.
First responders are on site now, at least. Still fishing, but there's no sign of him. Any luck up river? Nothing but debris. Who are those guys? Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Yeah. I saw Lee inside that ship. My powers. They.
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
I don't know, man. But it feels volatile.
Wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. Hey. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Not on my watch. Come
on. You're too much, man.
I kind of like the chain lightning. It seems Miles is not chain lightning and Venom Punch, but only one of them can be active at a time. Okay, I think we have some... Peter has another suit I can buy? What is that? Oh, that looks gross. Oh, maybe not, actually. That kind of looks dope. Looks like he has tattoos and stuff. Web grabber, baby. Skills. Let's go here. I'll go loop-de-loop. Press L plus X to prevent swinging and gliding. I just want all those movements, yeah? Alright, I think we're gonna do this crime and then we'll end the part. Okay, I actually need to look up how to do that again. Swinging, hold, blank, and L in the direction of the building to quickly sling around the corner.
Hey, Boss. Get used to hearing that voice.
Ooh, that's dope.
Come through.
Hey, I'm Baron.
Oh, that's dope. I like
too
it.
Busy to visit your fam?
Nah.
Yo, oh, hold that thought.
Time to close shop.
Sorry, hold that thought, Uncle Aaron. Man, I'm kinda getting knocked all of a sudden. Oof.
Not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
Just swing carefully, please.
Nah. I didn't mean to drop that. I was panicking.
Just a little bit farther. There you go.
Yeah, I guess.
Everything's gonna be all right.
Thanks a ton. Man, people really don't appreciate you.
And hit this photo op.
Hey, sorry. Kinda busy.
What? Too busy to visit your fam?
Nah. I was just giving you space. Except you got out.
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Just go.
Is that? Oh, man. I haven't been there in years. When we were at the Bugle's old office.
Let's go do that, too.
We'd hide out here whenever Jonah was about to blow. There's a lot of assignments sitting at that bar. And a lot of grasshoppers. Ha, 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 ha.
Crystal's mine this time. Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to wake you up. You don't have to fight about this.
Yeah. Okay. I'm kind of cooking them right now. Where's he at? Let's see what he has to say this time.
Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too. Work, the corner store, in the park. They're tracking us.
Marco was really freaked out. I wonder if whoever was following him is still out there.
Yeah. All right. Where's this objective? Is that Peter? I'll do that in a second. Okay, yeah. I think that is where part four is gonna end. So, thanks everyone for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And yeah, make sure to follow the next few parts here. Thank you guys.